I'm outside the Cardiff City Stadium, where Jayne Ludlow has just held a press conference in preparation for the game against the Czech Republic. This friendly will happen on the 4th of April at Rodney Parade, where they lost to England last time out.